Hey everyone, just me, Craig from Utopia, back for another build tour. Today we're going to take a look at a model that we've not yet made a video about, our entry-level Helix. Our engineers have worked tirelessly to create a system with an abundance of power, customization, and overall good looks at a pocket-friendly price. We'll be diving under the hood of this system in a few moments, but first, let's get booted into Windows. So whether you're a veteran gamer looking for a beautiful new handcrafted rig, or perhaps this is your first high-performance gaming PC, the Helix has everything you need and then some. With its stunning aesthetics, lightweight, smoked, acrylic front and side panels, LED or RGB lighting, and a choice of chassis accent colours, your Helix can be customised to suit your style. Arguably the best looking stock cooler in the market keeps the AMD Ryzen 7 1700 8-core CPU cool and quiet. On the rear of the Helix you'll see I/O ports for accessories and monitors. For the GPU, this client has opted for a GTX 1050 Ti. Here we have 8GB of HyperX DDR4 RAM. Even basic systems like the Helix have immaculate cable management for easy upgrades in the future. Under the PSU sleeve, we have a 500W Cooler Master MasterWatt Lite PSU. And at the front, we have easy access ports including USB 3 as well as audio ports. Now at this point of the build we normally run a stress test, but given this PC will spend most of its time playing games, we thought we'd fire up Fortnite and have a play. As you're probably aware, Fortnite doesn't ask a lot of your computer, so as you can see, it's running smooth as silk here. Even our entry level Helix systems go through all the same testing processes that our larger PCs do, which can take up to 72 hours to complete. Full details of our extensive testing process can be found on the blog linked below. That's all for this video, thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next video. If you like this build, then go and give it a like. Feel free to comment and of course hit that sub button for more videos from your favourite system builder, Utopia. Till next time.